And Nate Nelson, I'm a business here in town, and I'm serving this year as the board president for the Chamber of Commerce. So on behalf of the chamber and the businesses here in the community, we're just really excited for you guys to be opening the restaurant here. You know, the last couple months, even at chamber, like luncheons and stuff like that, people around tables I've been at have been talking about you guys opening up and just being really excited. I have friends and clients whose daughters are working here, and it's just a good reminder that restaurants provide such a fulcrum for everything that goes on in communities. And a community growing like Hudsonville, we need businesses like yours here. So we're just really, really excited to have you guys open up. So I'm going to be just serving as kind of the MC for the event. We have a couple people who would like to say a few words. So first, Jim Spendercoat from the township.
Rich.
I'm sorry, Jim. Where's God?
Yes, I'm Rich Vanderklok. I'm the clerk of Georgetown Township, and I recall those early planning days for the Planning Commission, working with you two and also with your architect and getting this off the ground. That was great, just to anticipate what this would look like, and now it's come to fruition. Here we have this beautiful restaurant, Georgetown Township, and we want to, on behalf of the township and all the residents, community, wish you much success. We know that you will be blessed here, and it'll be a blessing to the community as well. So God bless you in your endeavor, and thank you for choosing Georgetown, and we know that we can really enjoy it. So welcome.
Yes, my name is Tom Ferry. I'm with CD Barnes Construction. I'm also project manager on this project here. So I have a question for Gianni here. I know Dale's not here, but you know, most people, they like to use a tape measure here, but with Gianni, he takes like an unconventional approach to that, so he uses a Dale stick. So what that is, and my question for you is, if Dale were here right now, maybe we need to make some adjustments to these ribbons.
Right.
So the finishes in here are great. You know, you took a lot of effort into making sure they were done the way you wanted to. Very similar with your attention to detail, your cooking and everything that you guys do here. So from a construction standpoint, that means a lot to our team as well. So we're looking forward to working with you guys in the future. I'm sure this is not going to be your last project you're going to be doing here. And it's been really a nice thing to work with you and your family, seeing your mom and dad helping put all the finishes together right at the tail end of this thing here. So I think this community here in Georgetown Township will really embrace your strong family values, and I'm pleased to be part of that.
I just want to say thank you to Progressive and for all their hard work putting this together. Jim Corbett and Molly Rice, the interior designer. Also, St. Barnes as well, and subcontractors. Most of all, we'd like to thank our parents who are here tonight, who have helped so much, not only with the support, emotionally, mostly for me, but as well as with our children.
I'm kind of speechless because I had a really good experience throughout this whole process with the architects and with some of the clients, especially I formed some really good friendships after this, I hope. And you know, I think the biggest thing here is that we are really truly bringing something special to this neighborhood. We do have a lot of passion for this industry and for what we're putting on the plate when you guys walk in the door, so I want you guys to know that for sure. But I also just want to say thank you to the community for embracing us and taking us in. We had some soft openings last week, and we did one with a neighbor and with a neighborhood, and it was just so warm and welcoming. Everybody was just so friendly and nice. And That's what we want. That's what we expected. So we want to, you know, give that back to you guys with some awesome food and really just say thank you to everybody that helped out, including our family and our children. And I don't know where our manager is. I don't know, Kyle. Especially Kyle. He's been a hell of a help. I mean, he's really embraced all the change and all the hours that he's put into the hard work and effort to get us here. So I just want to thank you guys as well.
I'm perfect. It's on the road.